Soyuz hooks are now driving open.
And approach S-13 is not illuminated, but S-11 is illuminated.
This view is from the external camera on the Soyuz MS-06.